Welcome. Today we learn about Indian leaders. Queen of Jhansi, Rani Lakshmibai. Birth 1828, date 1858. A queen of Maratha, she took part in the rebellion of 1857. Second, Mangal Pandey. Birth 1827, death 1857. He rebelled against the British Indian Army commanders and was executed. Third, Bhagat Singh. Birth 1907, death 1931. A socialist revolutionary who worked with several revolutionary organizations and became prominent in the Hindustan Republican Association, HRA. Fourth, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Birth 1891, death 1956. Politician who campaigned and negotiated for independence and led efforts to write the Indian Constitution. Fifth, Mahatma Gandhi. Birth 1869, death 1948. Father of the nation, he was the preeminent leader of non-violent civil disobedience. Chandrasekhar Azad. Birth 1906, death 1931. When the HRA leadership were arrested following the Karori train robbery, he recognized the group and operated it until his death. 7th, Bal Gangadhar Lal Tilak. Birth 1856, death 1920. A nationalist, he campaigned for Swaraj, self-rule. 8th, Jawaharlal Nehru. Birth 1889, death 1964. An activist, he campaigned for independence and became India's first Prime Minister. 9th, Lala Lajpat Rai. Birth 1865, death 1928. A nationality, he was a founding member of the Swadeshi movement. Name, Yash Kishore Sundavle, roll number 8435, class 8th D, subject, history project. Thank you for watching this video.